190 pounds. Bishop McCourt versus St. Paris Grand. Bishop McCourt in the yellow. We have Conrad Pinciero. He'll be taking on Chet Manier from St. Paris Grand, 190 pounds. Finish. Crackdown position. Flipped over. That's going to be two takedown. Pinciero. Big lift. I'm unsure what had just happened there. Obviously, injury time. That big lift must have come down a little wrong there. In pain. That was a big lift, came down. Not sure what happened there. I have to watch the tape. Up. Minute 20 used on injury time. Big lift again. Bring him down. Oh, we got backwards. Two reversal, got a bundle coming, stuck right there on that elbow. This could be a big turn of events here. That's two near falls, and make it 4-2 with 45 seconds remaining in this first period. One that Pinciero was sort of in the driver's seat. Now things have changed, and why Manier is in the driver's seat big time here. Oh, they gave him the point. 10 seconds. Oh, that can be trouble. Oh, time. I'm going to get three backs. That'll make it 9-2 going to the second period. And now Manier is in the driver's seat here. £190. Good. neutral. Oh, step back, Kobe. Oh, that's gonna be a cow catcher. Boom. It's a long minute 45, but look at this! Look at the fight from Zero. So yeah, he's calling it. He's got an injury default there. Boom. Lanier, your winner.